Guys, I always get told that I'm wrong when I say, I've learned this about America. So I guess I'm wrong about this because I was going to say, in America, you guys don't have quark. But clearly, I'm probably wrong. You probably all eat quark. You probably eat quark for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I freaking love quark and I have it for pudding. And I was told that you don't have quark, but clearly I'm wrong. Clearly, you all eat quark because I'm always wrong.